फ्रेंड्स, तो आज मैं इंग्लिश में गांधी जी का स्पीच बोलने वाली हूँ। आइए शुरू करते हैं। गुड मॉर्निंग टू द रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल, टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। टुडे आई विल स्पीक ऑन महात्मा गांधी। महात्मा गांधी बोर्न ऑन 2nd अक्टूबर 1869 इन पोरबंदर गुजरात इन ए हिंदू फैमिली। His father Karamchandra Gandhi was chief minister of Porbandar. He was the greatest freedom fighter. He is also called father of the nation or Rashtrapita. He always simple dhoti made from khadi. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He started non-cooperation and non-violence movements to gain freedom from British rule. Under his able, India became free on 15 August 1947. This great leader of our country died on 30 January 1948. People from all the religions love and respected him. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and please share my video. Bye-bye.